3:15, and it's Wednesday. What is today's date? The 13th? 19th. Isn't it today the 19th? 19th? Yeah, so I'm video recording these tomatoes here. That one there is bigger than a baseball. There's a small one down there. There's another small one. Let's see, right there is one. Right there is one. Bigger than a baseball. Okay, alright, so there's so many small ones down here now. Where's that one at? Right there. And I thought there was one on the ground here. And I got this one on this tomato stick right here. Like I say, you can see that's the size, just underneath the size of a baseball. I thought there was another one down here. And then I've seen those two tiny ones right here, like this one. And the other one down here, which I can't see with the sun out here. Then we got this one. This one. Oh man, this is a nice one. Look at all the leaves on these plants now. I'm tearing these off little by little, the dead leaves like this and all. And it's growing. Look at how thick these are, the leaves. I'm pulling them out of these cages, and you see how they look at this one. I got that rake, I had that go through all summer to hold that cage upside down just to get this, because I had this tomato stake here. And I tied the tomato plant to that. I broke the branch right there. But as you can see, it didn't affect it that much. There's a couple flowers right here that just came out here within the last few days. Right there. Nothing on this one. A flower, at least. And I'm looking at these while I'm off the camera for worms and all that, and they look okay to me. This is the one I was talking about in the far back. Here's my little balls right there. Those are pretty good size. Those are bigger than those big jawbreakers you used to get in the store. There's a small one right there. Right there. There's one right there. One right there. One down there. Here's two more. One right here. One right there. So this is a peanut. I'm going to have to dig this up with all this grass out here. It got taken, overtaken. Here's a tomato coming out right here. I just now noticed it. You can see that right there in that bottom, right there where my finger is. There's a little tomato in there. Like we call it, like a little baby coming out of the womb. See, look at how full this plant is. Look at the flowers. Next year is how I'm going to hopefully grow them. But I'm not sure where we're going to grow them at, because my wife wants to do it over there without plastic in the number two garden. It'll be one, two, this will be three. We're going to cut a space in the middle there, and there'll be four over there. That's where all the okra's going to go first. Know that for sure. Okra all the way over there. Beans are going to be right here where the tomatoes are at now. See, here's the chard. Not chard. Yeah, Swiss chard. Rhubarb chard is this right here. Really bright. And look at this big ass tomato right here. And this small one right here with it. And then to that one there. And then one right down there. And the wind blew this over. I had an upside down cage here holding the branches up off the plastic. I figured the weight from the branches would hold the cage steady. With the camera, I can't do it, but I'll have to intertwine them a little bit more. See, but what I'm doing is taking off these leaves, these branches, like here. This disease right here? I'm taking the whole thing off, because that's what causes it to keep advancing. Take the whole branch off with these disease spots on them. And within a couple days or so, the branches will start branching out with fresh leaf growth on them. they're not diseased anymore. Gotta get those diseased leaves off of here. Take the whole damn branch off if you have to. But like I said, see, look at this. See all this? These are all diseased leaves. No, I just gotta toss them out in the grass like that. So I did that to all these. I was doing that to all these plants. That's why you see so much greenery. Like I said, look at this one. How full that is now. That's pulling off those diseased leaves and branches. And then just letting them grow. See this here, I have to clip this off, but I have to use both hands to do this branch here. See, I might even just cut this off, even though it's got leaves on here still. But see how bare it is? It's taking up nutrients from the rest of the plant, so I might take off this whole thing right here. Oh no, it's got a branch down here, so I'll take this one off though. So, see, the tomatoes out here are really good. Big ass tomatoes out here. All right, zoom in there, buddy. Where is it? I see him swinging in there. One in there. Where is it? Right there. Quite a few tomatoes out here.